Meng Wanzhou is wanted by the U.S. for fraud-related charges. Police in Vancouver arrested Wanzhou in December 2018, where she has been detained since then. Ottawa agreed to proceed with the U.S. extradition request in May last year, but the arrest has led to a diplomatic row between Canada and China.